Hello, Bodkin here. This is probably the most easiest and simplest low-demanding aquarium plant, the humble Java fern. It is normally attached to wood and decoration, but is so easy to grow and needs such moderate light. It's a really nice, simple plant to grow. This Corydoras albino one in the tank with it, but it's such a low demanding, it'll tolerate various pHs and water conditions. It's slow growing, but ideal.